Hacksaw Jim Duggan.
And let me tell you something, when he does, Hacksaw Jim Duggan's career comes to an end because he has incited the man that can eliminate any man on the face of this earth. And he stands right here before you.
The great authority on the face of God, green earth. How about that? Guy, Hacksaw, you stuck your nose where it didn't belong. You turned in to the great defender. Well now, brother, reality is looking you straight in the eye because now you must defend that United States heavyweight champion. Oh yeah, baby, you were a former professional football player, a former college All-American. Well, guess what, Hacksaw? You're fixing to be a former U.S. champion because the man's looking dead at you and you're looking dead at the man who's going to take it from you, baby. Oh, yeah. One more time.
It's Vader time, and it's going to be Vader and Hacksaw Jim Duggan for the U.S. title. Coming up a little bit later on tonight, here on Saturday night. We're going to be back after this. Don't go away.